Hi there, we're back with one more episode of the succession game of Crusader Kings 2, and I just cleaned up my court and I realized my council are not working quite yet, so we're gonna have to fix that. Improve technology. I would normally send you to study technology, but considering what's actually going on here, we're gonna go and scheme in the capital, try to keep me safe, and you can improve technology. So I can press de jure claims. I don't think I should do that against England right now. My vassals don't really think all that highly of me, except of course my son-in-law. I think I should probably go and try to get Duke of Ulster to like me slightly better. So we will take care of that with this guy. So we're gonna just run the clock a little bit and hope we survive. Oh, throat can marry. Yeah, sure, why not? Bye bye. Yeah, about that, my court. How did the... ooh. Yeah, you don't really like me that much. You can stay in prison. Known plots. Trying to kill this guy? Gordon Clydesdale. Who are you? Some guy who hates me. You can keep doing that. Yeah. Thing is, do I have a claim down here? No. Not even close. Is there anywhere I can go fight? Like Norwegians, for instance? Nope. Because I could do with a war to get my prestige up. Speaking of getting my prestige up, 200 gold, huh? I've got that. Has prestige of 500. Wow. My daughter now seeks to kill me. Please don't. Did she get anybody in on it? Holy... 108% plot power. Whew! That was close. Means I should keep trying to empty my court. Let's see. Who's left in here? Who hate my guts? Who the hell is this kid? Why is he loitering about in my court? Can't just imprison him either. Can I marry him out somewhere? Matrilineally. He's 14. Yeah, like this one? Here, have this kid. Please, have him. That doesn't really matter though. The people in my court who actually do matter. Like this idiot. Matrilineal. Please get out of here. There we are. Okay. So, young woman should be possible to marry out. Yep, there we go. There we go. I need to hold a feast. Actually, that would be really, really good to hold a feast right by now. Let's see, what can we do? buy indulgence for my sins. I can hold a feast in November. Summer fair in... Why can't I hold a summer fair? Month before August, okay. Misread that one. A grand tournament. Need more prestige for that. But okay, we're gonna go on a grand hunt and hope we can get rid of some of our awful, awful traits. There we are. I will find the white stag, and I will also arrange for you to be tutored by somebody. Educate the child. Because that's the kind of ruler I am. Jeez, I have to get rid of her. I don't really have to get rid of her. No, she just hates my guts in general. But in my court there are certain ladies who I cannot get rid of that easily. Oh, I think I've sorted out everything I can. I should have given him a title, why didn't I? Huh. Irish Catholic region. I forgot to marry him matrilineally. I invited them. Okay, whatever. The father was very upset. Ooh, rape thing. Um, 25% of just. Yeah, I'll take my chances for just. Ugh. No just. Appoint another marshal. What are the odds? Gain 5 prestige and possible stewardship. No, I actually get martial and stewardship and 15 prestige. Slight chance of wounded and maimed. Or 20 prestige. I'm gonna go for the prestige right now. No, he gains prestige. Ah, I'm an idiot. Okay. That's what you get for not reading the events properly. Let's go! Did I get diligent? Come on. Yes. Yeah, I'll do it myself. I'm proud of my hunting abilities. I'm gonna... Ooh! I can lower my city taxes? Large city tax. Very well, that's fine. I think that's perfectly reasonable. Hopefully that will make everybody a little bit more happy. Bishops are extremely annoyed, but I can fix that, hopefully. Yeah, hopefully. Oh, of course, he had to move, didn't he? Hold up. And go make the Ulster guy happier. Rank. Yeah, he's at 50%. By and large, people are calming down. Do one flatter and soothe, and then we're out of there. Wrathful, content, shy, greedy. Jesus. Intrigue, 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 intrigue. I don't wanna... I wanna hold a feast. That's what I wanna do. And before that, I wanna hold a summer fair. Should make the peasants happy. Uh, 25% of gain cruel. Ah, gold. I like gold. So, 1131, huh? Lose some piety. Yep, we'll lose some piety. I don't care. Ooh! Crusade for Andalusia. That will probably go on that. I want to do the feast first, though. No, I like peasants. Seize him and take his goods. And gain paranoid, cynical, gain prestige, and some local revolt. Or pay. Good iron. I like prestige, thank you. That's a Robin Hood event, isn't it? So July. It was great fun while it lasted. And we'll do a hunt in September, and then we'll do the feast in November. Haha. That's what you get for hating me, bitch. I shall find the white stag. And I'll take my chances with the wounded trait. I'm proud of my hunting abilities. That was a very short hunt, but that's fine. And there we are. Hold the feast, and all my vassals shall be there. It'll be glorious. I can plot to kill my queen. Actually, that's not such a bad idea. Nope, I can get divorced now. Cool. And he became a scholarly theologian. He hates my guts. Okay. Whoppa! French princess, huh? Who are you? You're my uncle. Probably have a claim. Yep. That's some good stock right there. People are actually willing to marry you. It's a 23-year-old Italian courtier. That'll be fine. Scholarly theologian. We're waiting for that feast to kick in, and then we'll go on the crusade. Ooh. But I can get married! And it will be glorious. Okay, if we get married for rank, then a nice Portuguese girl would fit the bill nicely. I do need some diplomacy though, so I'm gonna go with a moderately well endowed stewardly diplomat. Because I don't need the stewardship. She's a lesbian, so there's less boom boom there. She's also ambitious, which could be dangerous. I think I'm liking this one. 19 years old, German courtier. Yeah, we'll do you. Thank you. Yes, it's a room concern or prestige. I need the prestige. Thank you. Oh, I will spend lavishly, because that's just the way I roll. You're hereby invited. I don't like you either. Yeah. None of the idiots are coming. Let me just check one thing. Nope. Just kind of hoping I'd be able to hire them, but no. Welcome to my feasts. If you don't like it, shut up, go away. It's great fun, hope everybody enjoyed themselves. Yep, this all could be better. You're free to go. Yeah, no interesting plots. My indulgence, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna hold a grand tournament, because I can't. Now, there's a crusade on, you say, for this bit here. And it's going well, so why not join in? Yes. Oh, we joined in just in time for the success. Well, that's cool. Is there any point in actually trying to get down there? We'll do that and that. We won. Shortest crusade in history. So, yeah, then that happened. Did I get some prestige off that list? No, probably not. Probably got some goodwill off the Pope, but that's about it. Okay, that means the council member who was previously doing that can go over and do that. And you guys stand down as well. And you guys stand down as well. There we go. And now we try to fabricate a claim. Let's take a look at the world. France is holding out, but Holy Rome is eating them up. Navarre is established. Could I holy war down there, I wonder? I don't think I can. Nope. Apparently I can claim Brittany on behalf of this bishop. Well, that would certainly be interesting. Should we do that? He's got some useless allies. Is he at war? Yeah, there's a war with that cuts. You know what? We'll do that. I'm reasonably sure he'll stay under me. Fleet levies, army levies. Now, why would you do that to me, huh? There you go. I do declare I have plenty of boats. Okay, not speed 5 when you're going to war. That's just silly. Okay. Merge it. Yeah, I don't care about those. Whatever. Am I still making money? No, I'm losing money. Okay. So is this what's happening now? We need some commanders. Yeah, let's lead it ourselves. That's awesome. And then just mosey in here. Hello. I just arrived in my fantastic boat. Speed 3, thank you. I'll just kill this while you stand over there and look perturbed. You're actually coming to fight. It's an attempt to get rid of him, isn't it? Come back to me once we've fought these guys. What? What the hell just happened? Okay. That's really weird. I am hostile to that army, aren't I? Okay. But he's mad, arrest him. You. Demand conversion. Oh, they're a Catholic order. That's why they won't do anything. So they're not gonna touch me because I'm Catholic, baby. Excuse me, are you? Yeah, you're a heretic. You're an idiot, that's what you are. Okay, so you... Whoa, that's not what I meant to do at all. What I meant to do was this, and that, and like so. Have a look at technology, see if there's anything we can do. Trade practices, church infrastructure. So it's nice, customs, which is nice. There we go, that's what I'm looking for. That's the win button. Right there. Stand down. Also, I really should hire some mercenaries. Military, holy orders. Very depleted. How much do I make? Probably afford these guys. And there's some boats for them as well. Merge it up. Very nice of that holy order to take care of those idiots. It's gonna keep him from surrendering though, probably, isn't it? That did not end our war. Good. Very good. So that should crush that. Can I call up more army somehow? Probably not. A fabricated claim. On the county... I'm not really interested in the county. I want the whole duchy. Hang on, he's actually sieging now, isn't he? Oh, county, let it go. Can I catch him? 29th, 31st. No, I cannot. Yeah, I'll catch him. There you go. Hey, I'm brave. Cool. Everybody likes a brave leader. Okay, you're now headed to... Ah, excellent. That's exactly where I want you to head. There we go. So, you close to surrendering now? No. Losing, but won't give up yet? No? Okay, that's fine. There we go. All for peace. Thank you. And it became my holding under this guy. Who hates my guts? Because I'm a tyrant. So he's gonna go join a faction, isn't he? Anyway, you, yes, get lost. Armies can stand down. Do I want to do that? Should we give her a gift and award her the honorary title of Keeper of the Swan? And... my uncle's wife. No, that's not appropriate. Seriously now. You need an educator. Okay, child, let's see, so by rank, no, let's not do that, let's find somebody competent in something, you will do. I can create the Kingdom of Brittany, can't I? I'll think about doing that for next time, before the current Duke of Brittany does it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'm feeling better about this session now. So, yeah. See you around. Cheers.